Keep them quiet and cling to my mouth as I'm